roommate, Benedict Coffin III, who married Alice Graham, the Westport Graham, then bought the building and the lot next door from his father-in-law in hopes of starting a cyber studio.
Maureen is protesting, losing her form in space. Not my attitude. What happened to Benny? What happened to his heart and the ideals he once pursued? Any owner of that lot next door has the right to do with it as he pleases.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
The rent's wasting your time is broke.
And you broke your word. This is absurd.
There is one way you won't have to pay. Next door, the home of cyber arts, you see. And now the block is rezoned. Our dream can become a reality. You'll see boys. You'll see boys. A state-of-the-art digital virtual interactive studio. I'll forego your rent and on paper guarantee. You can stay here for free and you can do me one small favor.
What?
Convince Maureen to cancel the protest.
Why not just get an injunction or call the cops?
I did, and they're on standby. But my investors would rather I can kiss the light. You can't quietly wipe out an entire city than watching The Wonderful Life on TV.